I use the Logitech G Pro Wireless. I'm weird with my grips. Like if I'm playing Soldier 76, I would palm my mouse. And if I'm playing McCree or Widow, I claw my mouse, so I play like that. Doomfist, I play like this. It's like a mix of claw and palm. And then when I play Tracer, I do like fingertips, so I play like this, like just on my fingertips. I take this out. This is like a removable like magnet thing that you could take out. And I play with this out because I want it to be like the least weight possible on my mouse. Most all heroes I use 800 DPI. On Doomfist I use 7. Genji I use 16. And then like Hanzo I play really low sensitivity. And for my crosshair, most every hero is just this dot basically. It's a size 5 dot, opacity 100, and opacity 100 everything. In size 5. And the only other hero I have something different is Doomfist. I use like a red crosshair, 188, 100, and a 50 outline opacity.